Keira Campbell, it's been a while. Good to see you.